Freen and Becky take a trip down memory lane.